Good morning, students. Today we are going to do the following exercises given on page number 27 of your map activity book. So first exercise is here. Name the following. Any two mountain ranges in Australia. You have to name any two mountain ranges in Australia. Australia ki koi bhi do mountain ranges ke naam likhne aapko. So what you will write? You will write Mount Cradle and Mount Ord. Okay, these are the two mountain ranges in Australia. Next is any two deserts in Australia. Koi bhi do deserts ke naam likhne aapko Australia ke. So you will write Great Sandy Desert and Great Victoria Desert. Next is any two larger cities of Australia. Koi bhi do bade cities ke naam, that is Sydney and Melbourne. You will write Sydney and Melbourne. The next is any two animals of Australia. कोई भी दो animals के नाम लिखने हैं Australia के. You will write sheep and cattle. Okay. Next exercise is mark the following on the given map. अब आपको यहाँ पे कुछ चीज़ें दी हुई हैं, वो आपको Australia का map दिया हुआ है, उसमें mark करना है. So first one is Great Barrier Reef. Second is Torres Strait. Third is Gulf of Carpentaria. Fourth is Gippsland Desert. Fifth is Lake Eyre, sixth is Cape York Peninsula, seventh is Great Sandy Desert and eighth is Mount Kosciuszko. So these are the following things you have to mark on an Australian map. ठीक है, ऑस्ट्रेलिया के मैप में आपको ये मार्क करना है. फर्स्ट वन इज ग्रेट बैरियर रीफ. सो ग्रेट बैरियर रीफ इज हेयर. यू विल राइट ग्रेट बैरियर रीफ. ओके, Great Barrier Reef. And next is Torres Strait. Okay, next one is Torres Strait. Torres Strait कहाँ है? It is given here. So you will mark Torres Strait. Next is Gulf of Carpentaria. Okay, next is Gulf of Carpentaria. It is situated here. Gulf of okay, you will write here Gulf of Carpentaria. Next is fourth one, Gippsland Desert. ठीक है, fourth जो है वो है Gippsland Desert. So you will write Gippsland Desert here. This is Gippsland Desert. Next is Lake Eyre. Lake Eyre is here. You will mark Lake Eyre. Okay. Then next is Cape York Peninsula. Okay. Next is Cape York Peninsula. You will mark here Cape York Peninsula. Cape York Peninsula. Okay, Cape York Peninsula. You can write this in short also. अगर नहीं आ रहा है तो आप short में भी लिख सकते हैं यहाँ पे. Next is Great Sandy Desert. So Great Sandy Desert is here. You will mark here Great Sandy Desert. Okay, next is Mount Kosciuszko. Okay, next is Mount Kosciuszko. It is situated here. Mount Kosciuszko. So following are the things given here. You will mark Great Barrier Reef. Great Barrier Reef is here. Torres Strait is here. Gulf of Carpentaria is here. Then Gippsland Desert is located here. Lake Eyre you will mark here. And Cape York Peninsula is given here. You will mark here. Then Great Sandy Desert, it is located here. And Mount Kosciuszko you will mark over here. So do this exercise in your map activity book of page number 27. Thank you, students.